nursery gets it started to write Q, capital Q. Q for queen, Q for quilt, quail. Yes, you will write Q like this. You will first write an O and then you will draw this mark from inside. No loops. You will not write Q like this, okay? No looping. You're not going to make loops inside the Q. You will write as I am showing you. All right? Q. 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 Capital Q. Capital Q. Capital Q. Capital Q. Say and write capital Q. And there we are done.